Assalamu alaikum, everybody. Welcome to our channel with Ryan and Ridwan. I'm Ryan here today.
And I'm Ridwan. We're both from Montreal, Canada.
Eid al-Adha is one of the most sacred festival celebrated by billions of Muslims around the world. It is necessary for every Muslim to say this takbir immediately after every obligatory prayer in Eid al-Adha. Ridwan, could you please recite the takbir?
Of course. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Wa lillahi lhamd.
It lasts until the 13th of Dhu’l Hijjah. Let's start together, Ridwan.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Wa lillahi lhamd.
We wish you a very happy and peaceful Eid al-Adha to all Muslims, brothers and sisters. May Allah accept our all good deeds, forgive our sins, and ease the suffering of all people around the globe. Eid Mubarak, everybody!
Eid Mubarak!